Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I have another grocery haul for you. And if I seem out of breath or sweaty, that's because I'm both of those things from carrying up all these groceries and carrying up my son. It's like the overall anxiety that is grocery shopping with your child. So I'm still coming down from all of that, but wanted to show you what I picked up from Whole Foods. It's been maybe a few months since I've done a grocery haul. Got so many groceries for only was $201. I did save some money. I saved 10% off for being an Amazon Prime member, and they give you like a little bit of a refund, a bag refund, when you bring your own bags. So those are all good positive things. Let me show you what I ended up getting. This is like a normal weekly shop for us. I should also mention that our family is vegan / plant-based, so all of this food is vegan.
Okay, so let's start over here. I got a bag of grapes. I don't normally pick up grapes, but one of my best friends is coming over tomorrow, and I thought that this would be a nice thing to set out. Two nice big cartons of strawberries because these were on sale. I think they were only $3.99 each. So I thought that was a pretty good deal for organic strawberries. A thing of bananas because we go through bananas so quickly. I got two bags of avocados, a random red pepper. We always like to have one of these in the refrigerator, use it for cooking or just eat it raw. My husband loves these lava plant-based yogurts. They're coconut-based, I believe. Yeah, coconut water and coconut cream-based. He really likes those. They're really low in sugar. And then I really enjoy these Vega protein yogurts. These have a vegan protein powder in them, 13 grams of protein, which is pretty good. Over here, I have some raspberries. My husband loves those. I got two packages of blueberries because my son loves blueberries. I also got the Organic Girl 50-50 mix. And then here, these are pretty phenomenal. These are the Beyond Meat burgers. So they're plant-based burgers. And I've been told from meat eaters that they taste so similar to meat. Obviously they are vegan. They are so, so good. So I got two of those to throw into the freezer. Then, oh my gosh, the star of the entire shop. These are Kite Hill tortellini. Kite Hill is a pretty amazing brand. They make almond milk-based ravioli.
You okay?
They make almond milk-based ravioli, and we haven't tried their tortellini yet. So I got two packages of those. I'm really excited to give those a try. We have some organic hummus back here and some pepper jack style slices. I haven't actually tried these yet. I like this brand, Follow Your Heart. I love their Gouda style smoked Gouda slices. If you aren't vegan but want to try some dairy-free cheeses, I would highly, highly recommend this brand and their Gouda style. They're like super smoky. They're really, really good. But I thought I'd give those a try. I'm sure they'll have a little spice to them. And then moving on, these Gardein chicken scallopini little slices are so good. I think there's four in a pack. Fry them up. They take like a few minutes. They're a delicious dinner option. These tofurkey deli slices, so good with nice sandwich options. I get these for Hugo, my son. My son is 13 months old, and these are such an easy dinner or lunch option, and they have a lot of good ingredients, so huge fan of those. And then down here are some Lara bars. I like to stick these in my bag during the week. They're like a good emergency snack. Here is, back to some more protein, smoked tempeh. So tempeh is another plant-based protein that you can have in sandwiches or for dinner. And my son really likes these, so keep that on stock. And then here, these are actually made by Whole Foods. They are sweet chili bites. These are delicious. They're soy-based. But they're really, really, really good. So love having one of those on hand. And then here, making a lot of noise, this is the Genesis 129 by Food for Life sprouted grain and seed bread. This is my favorite bread. It's frozen. When we're ready to use it, we put it into the refrigerator, and I just love it. It's like such a great bread. It doesn't make you feel bloated. It doesn't make you feel big. It's super, super good. Back here, I got a big tub of guacamole. I don't normally buy this, but again, we have friends coming over tomorrow, so I thought that'd be nice to set out. Over here, Alvarado Street Bakery, we have sprouted sesame seed bagels and onion poppy seed bagels. These are my favorite. They're so good. Again, they don't make me feel bloated. They don't make me feel really heavy. And I've always had that experience eating bagels. These are the first bagels that I've ever eaten that don't make me feel that way. So I love them. And then have some organic orange juice. I love this orange juice. It's really tasty. This is the milk actually that my son drinks. A lot of you asked if we were going to give Hugo cow's milk or what sort of like milk were we going to give him when we transitioned him from formula, because we were giving him a milk-based formula. And drumroll, spoiler, I am going to make a video about that, but you guys get a little sneak peek. This is the milk that we've been giving him. We've been giving it to him now for about a month and he loves it. No added sugar in this, which is great, and has 45% daily calcium and 30% daily vitamin D in a serving, which is pretty fantastic. So he loves those. Late July chips, those are so delish. And then we have some Boom Chicka Pop sweet and salty kettle corn. Guys, this is so good. This is delicious. And then some Whole Foods. Can't speak. Trying to get through this so that my son doesn't get too mad at me. 365 everyday value sea salt pita chips. Those are delicious too. And the last two things for Hugo, whole grain oatmeal cereal. We actually have one of these in the pantry, but this was on sale, so I picked up another one. I give that to him for breakfast. And then some Plum Organic Super Pops. He loves these, which is why I'm whispering. I don't want him to see them. But yeah, those are great. And that's everything I got this food shop. So for $200, that's actually really not bad, since a lot of the vegan stuff is on the pricier side.
Hope you enjoyed this haul. If you want to see more grocery hauls, then give this video a thumbs up. And I will see you all in my next one. Bye, guys.